with the bases loaded this year. 0 for 5. Off the end of the bat, that's going to sneak past the diving third baseman, Lizardo. That'll score at least two. Here comes Perdomo on to score. Stopping at third base is Joey Rose. Francis Martinez, his third hit of the night. It's a two-run double to give the Hops a 4-2 lead. You know it, baby.
Right off the end of his bat, Matt. Couldn't have been placed any better.
RBI is 24 and 25 for the native of Santo Domingo.